Now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Summer steam, high humidity, typical late June weather, and there could be a very brief renegade shower early this evening, but no big deal. No widespread rain is expected. Temperatures in the 90s across the region, up across the East Coast. Look at those temperatures, some 80s and 90s. There's been a lot of thunderstorms over there. And then through the Plain States, temperatures in Kansas are beginning to heat up. This whole area is going to get pretty warm as high pressure will be building. Heat dome of air, which has been over the southwestern states, will be building to the east. Sinking air, hot, dry weather. Rain chances are going to be very low. The hottest of the weather, though, stays off just to our west. You can see Dallas, Oklahoma City, Kansas City getting up near 100 degrees, but we should stay in the lower and get towards the middle 90s as we head towards the weekend. So 100-degree temperatures are not in the forecast for us. A little bit of a front off to our north. Again, this front will not pass through. High pressure off to our west. Kind of can see things going around it. Notice how there's a lack of thunderstorms around that. And as we head through tomorrow, that high pressure building in, warmer temperatures at cloud level means we shouldn't even really see much in the way of the pop-up showers, and that'll continue to hold true as we head right through the late weekend into the weekend. By early next week, that high will break down and we'll return to the afternoon and evening thunderstorms. So becoming clear, bright full moon after about 9 o'clock tonight. Tomorrow about 92, sunshine, just a few puffy clouds. Here's that 7-day forecast, heating up into the mid-90s. Then next week, as storms return, back to the low 90s.